It is described in the hadith that most of the torments of the grave are caused by urine.